Good morning. How's it going? It's hot this morning. At least I'm hot this morning. Oh, that's some blur. There we go. For those of you who don't know, which is probably most of you, because you probably want to push this information out of your head, something I deal with quite regularly at work is chafing. Sorry if this is your first video on this channel, by the way, and this is what you see, before anything else. This is not a valid representation of what this channel is. It's something that I deal with on the daily, almost, because it gets really hot in the building at work, and then you start sweating, and then you start to chafe. Now, I take baby powder with me every day, and I wear baby powder in the morning, but sometimes it just doesn't work, and last night was one of those examples. My butt hurts, long story short. So, oh, there's a little bunny. A little bunny. Anyway, I'm distracted by a freaking bunny rabbit. It's not great. I mean, it's not really noticeable when I'm sat down, but the second I start walking, it's gonna be fun. So, I'm probably just gonna have to put up with that all day and hope that it kind of eases, but we'll see. We will see. Also, a bit of a later start today. It is currently 6:50, giving me 40 minutes to get to work. It normally takes 33, so in theory I should be fine, assuming there's no traffic. And now that I've said that, there's gonna be traffic. Ow, the sun. So, we'll see what happens. The reason I'm setting off so late is, one, didn't get to bed that early. It was probably about midnight, maybe a little bit after. Two, my internet went out overnight, so I was... I can go, what am I doing? You can turn right on red, I'm an idiot. My internet went out, so my uploads stopped. So I had to set those going when I got up this morning, which was just before 6. And then I was a little bit late leaving because I was waiting for one of them to finish processing so that I could... apply the ads and do the annotation or the end screen and everything. So that finished and then I left immediately. So, you know, it's a process. You know, doing a full-time job and also a full-time job. Yeah, though that's fun. But anyway, I'm gonna get going to work. You can tell I'm tired this morning. I'm talking very slow and I just feel a bit off and I can actually feel a headache coming on. So I'm gonna drink my agua. Hopefully that makes me feel a little better. Because I didn't finish this yet, and I normally drink a full one in the morning. So, let's go, shall we? And I made it! I still don't feel that great, but we'll make it work, shall we? Let's drink some G Fuel. Hopefully wake me up a little bit. Well, actually, that's the thing. I don't really feel tired. I mean, I probably look at my eyes. I don't really feel tired, but I've got a very, very slight headache right here, right there in the middle, and it's weird. Ah. Oh, that tastes a lot better today. I guess I put more in. Cool. That is one clear sky. I am one in pain boy. I was about to say painful boy, but maybe that too. I don't know. I'm in pain. My feet are killing me. I kind of want to throw up a little bit, but I think that's just because I got really hungry. But I'm going to have to ask about the food rules, because you're not allowed to take food into the PIC mod with you. But I suffer from a low blood sugar level, and if I don't eat little and often, I get all blah, and I will probably throw up or pass out or one or the other. So I'm going to speak with my manager when I get back in and see if I can bring a protein bar in with me or something, because most of these periods, two hours pass, and I suddenly want to die. So, great. Well, hey, never mind. During, the middle of break, they offered VTO, and I've taken it. I'm still going to obviously get some overtime pay for this week, but with how I've been feeling today, and the heat in the building giving me the beginnings of a headache, and I'm probably gonna continue to get said headache, I opted to take it. It's just for the latter 7 hours of the day, so I'm still getting a bit of overtime pay for today, assuming that I work the rest of the hours, but it's whatever. The overtime pay was just a nice bonus anyway, and I would rather go home and not feel like this.
I am very glad that I took that VTO earlier, because when I got in, I laid down for a little bit and just scrolled through my phone on Twitter and everything, and then I recorded an episode of Smash 3DS. I started to record the next episode of Smash 3DS, and halfway through I had to take a quick break to go check on something with my mom, and then I took a nap while the episode was still recording, so there was like an hour and a half recording for 10 minutes of footage that was usable. And I fell asleep pretty much instantly, and I slept for like an hour, maybe an hour and a half. And then I got up, finished that episode, and then I was working on my 10,000 subscriber special, which I just put out tonight, and it's had nothing but positive responses so far, so I'm very excited and happy that I finally got that out. I'll leave a link to it in the description if you guys want to check it out, or put it on a card if I even... Where are cards at? Are they up there now? I think cards are up here. If I remember to put that in, then that'll be on a card, but I always forget about cards. But anyways, yeah, I'm glad that I took that VTO, because I was clearly very, very tired, and if I had continued at work, then I probably would have passed out or gotten myself very sick. So, you know. Now, saying that, it is 11:30 right now, meaning I have to be getting up in 6 hours. So I'm not going to get as much sleep tonight as I would like, but I also took a nap, so I don't feel that bad about it. But I was also working on tomorrow's videos, which are now all up and scheduled, so I can actually go to bed. I just needed to end the vlog. So, yeah. That's going to do it for today. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.